McCollum, a police abolitionist city council member and the LAPD union's tense, tango. After a staffer for Councilmember Hugo Soto-Martinez called the LAPD to watch over his broken-down Lexus, Soto-Martinez was ridiculed as a hypocrite.